Hello everybody, I'm Narjeet from LeanApps and today I'm going to introduce to our channel. At LeanApps, we have done some 100 odd apps with around 10 million users. And we boast ourselves to launch these products at a really, really fast pace. We got the secret from multiple failures in last 4 years, and I think we are ready to share the secret with you. So if you want to know how to launch an app in 8 weeks, I would highly recommend to subscribe to this channel, click on the subscribe button and on that bell icon so that you can get a notification whenever we add a new video. On this channel, we're going to talk about three things: UX, technology and innovation. In UX, we're going to talk about different processes like design sprints, design thinking and lean UX. We're going to talk about when to use which process in what kind of project. We'll give you all the details. In technology, we're going to talk about why we chose React.js and React Native to build products in these technologies over any other technology in future. We'll also talk about microservices, and we'll also explain you when to build products in monolithic and when to build in microservices. We'll also give you details of how we use DevOps to have multiple releases over the week and automated our whole deployment process. We'll talk about containers and how you can deploy your services on these containers like Kubernetes and OpenShift. We'll talk about our favorite project as well, which is Project Lego. It's our internal project on which we've been investing in for past 1 year. And this is one of the secret recipes for our speed. In innovation, we're going to talk about lean startup and agile processes and how corporates can use these processes and integrate into their own organization to launch new business models really, really fast. You would have heard of corporate entrepreneurship and entrepreneurship. So we'll talk about all of these things. So now next step, you have to subscribe to this channel. Again, subscribe and push that button and that bell icon. And we've got tons and tons of information to share it with you, and we'll continuously share it with you over the coming weeks and months. So thanks for listening. Until next time.